Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on saving emails as PDF images on your iPhone or iPad. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by opening the Mail app and opening the email that you want to save. From the bottom of the screen, tap on the reply icon. On the reply screen, scroll down to the bottom and select Print. On the Print screen, where it shows the preview of your email, with two fingers, zoom into the image. Once you are zoomed in on the image, tap the Share button from the top right of the screen. On the Share menu, select Add to Files. If you don't see that option, then tap Edit Actions. Enable the Save to Files action and then tap Done. You can now select Save to Files from the Share menu. You can choose which folder you save your email in or create a new one by tapping the New Folder icon at the top. Tap the Save button at the top right and it will save the PDF in the folder you have selected. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iOS tips and tricks.